Hiya.
Hello. This drawing in bed is becoming a little bit of a pattern now. Late at night as well, it's midnight. I had an idea that I thought what I could do is to draw myself as I can see myself in the mirror through the camera though. I'm just using these acrylic pens. So the thing is, my image is quite small. What I'm looking at is what you can see on the screen. And so, you know, there's no real detail going to be available really, which I think is actually quite a good thing. You know, not to have too much information presented to me. And I'm gonna be filling some of that. I think I should there's the thing you're supposed to do with these is to press them down and shake. A little bit more colour. Last night I broke the microphone, you know. When the iPad fell down, it broke. I didn't even notice the microphone wasn't in. So, but I think the volume is not bad on the iPad. Yeah, this is the flow is starting now. You can see how it's becoming clearer. The fun with some different colours. Maybe silver. Or maybe more gold would be the one for skin. Okay. I suppose let me just do some bit of shadow there of the gold. All the way down. Kind of runs with water while it's still fairly fluid. Okay, and I'll just use the same, the gold to do the eye sockets. Shuffling what I'm doing enough. I guess you can't see what I'm doing. And if I hold it up, I can't see myself. Every so often I pull back my hand. So the Christmas songs were playing again tonight. If you listened to the video last night, you'll know that it was Wham, wasn't it, last night? What's his name from Wham again? George Michael. And tonight it's a Merry, Merry Christmas. That's all. Very Merry Christmas. That's what's been playing. And so that's what I'm all playing in my head. Guards are big into their Christmas songs already. using some of the silver. I was going to do the window for the frame of the mirror with the silver. And when I picked it up, I thought, oh, it might work for a kind of a mid-tone too in the skin. And to cover some of that black. Maybe to create detail in the eye. It's a bit dark. I'll just stitch across there. I'm not sure, I should have wet the page really, because it's not taking the acrylic so well. I've got a kind of a 5 o'clock shadow now. Idea to do it all with my left hand so that people might be able to see better and so that I might not get too involved in it. Let's see. Not much chat tonight. Not much chat. It feels good to be doing this anyway. I always say that, don't I? I've got a list of those things in my head that need to be done, and then I do something like this, and I feel actually I've accomplished something. Something that's going to maybe help whatever else I've got to do. Sure it's midnight. I'm not doing any more tonight now. And I won't be thinking about any more I could do. Because it's time to go to sleep. I hope that I'll be able to rest now after this little setting up for sleep. And then watching Strictly Come Dancing. And I'm half keen to see who was eliminated on Sunday there. So there's a small chance I might do that. A bit skeptical that that's a sabotaging voice that makes me feel. That makes me do stuff, but then I'm exhausted the next day and maybe I don't accomplish all I want to accomplish. And it also could be just fine. Could have a siesta tomorrow. It's a funny looking thing, isn't it? Quite enjoyed that though. Maybe give myself a red top. Oh, orange. Give myself an orange top. Orange and red. Maybe a carpal murder. This is white now. There's a grey coverage of the white. It still comes out a bit silvery. So it's not like really thick oil pastel or anything. I might as well put the old wall behind me too. Get the trigger happy with the whole fires, all the colors, all the different inks. And those two together are making me excited. Could maybe stop there now, but I'm not going to. I don't care if it's overkill sometimes. Actually, to be honest with you, I really have been just a bit like Alex Mitchell, you know, the girl I was talking about last night, following her joy for 20 years. I feel like that's my priority, you know, if I feel like being more colourful and going over the top, I'll just do it. In my art, anyway, I'm allowed to. There's some places in life where you can just do what you want. And art is one of them. Doesn't matter. is another. Even my wrist is getting deterred. Do it longer pins so that you could see what I'm doing. Maybe if you just do it like that. Ooh. Right. I think I better stop now because I'm getting a bit trigger happy. And there it is. Whatever that is. That's fun anyway. Okay. Good night. See you tomorrow sometime, probably. Sleep well. Sorry, covering the video. Right, bye.